Thomas Atkinson has played Lachlan White on Emmerdale since he joined the soap back in 2000, and has been involved in some major storylines on the ITV soap. Fans rushed to praise the star during the latest episode of the show, after scenes showed the serial killer character confessing to his and Rebecca White all about his devious crimes. Lachlan was seen breaking down in tears as he revealed to Rebecca, played by Emily Head, that he had his mom Chrissy and granddad Lawrence earlier this year, as well as former best friend Jerry Roberts. The confession caused fans to panic as they began to speculate if Lachlan wanted Rebecca to keep his secret safe, following his kidnap of her earlier in the week. But they couldn't help but praise Thomas' acting performance, as viewers rushed to applaud him in the role. Taking to Twitter, one fan posted, "Thomas Atkinson is an amazing young actor. He is literally so talented. He plays the role of Lachlan so convincingly. He really gets into the psychopathic role." Emmerdale, while another wrote, "Okay, so Lachlan is a horrible BD, but it's gotta be said. Thomas Atkinson plays him so well, great actor." Emmerdale, while Thomas Atkinson is a phenomenal actor. "It'll be a shame when if he leaves Emmerdale," added a third. "He's really grown Lachlan into a compelling character." As a fourth gushed, "I mean, if Thomas doesn't have an amazing career after this, then something is seriously wrong, cause he is BD incredible." Emmerdale. The praise for Thomas comes as fans pointed out a potential flaw in Rebecca's kidnap plot, as they questioned her brain injury. Rebecca was diagnosed with executive disorder earlier this year after the car crash that had Chrissy and Lawrence. But during Friday night's episode, she seemed to be remembering more, leading fans to wonder if her memory was coming back. Emmerdale continues nightly at 7 p.m. on ITV.